So many of you are looking for fulfillment where it can never be found. You are looking for fulfillment in things, possessions, money, recognition. You're looking for fulfillment in another person, praise from a parent, love from another person, a well done from the world. But here's the problem. You can never find it outside of you. It can only be found within you. All the happiness and joy you could ever hope for and more, it is within you now. The truth is, we don't need all those things to complete our life. We don't need anything outside ourselves to be happy right now. Think back to a time in your life you didn't have those things you seek, but were still happy. Perhaps when you were a child, perhaps not too long ago. The reason why you were happy without those things is down to what you chose to focus on. Your focus wasn't what was not there. It was on what was there. And happiness is always there if you choose to focus on finding it. We tend to always look for happiness outside of ourselves, but we all know that doesn't come from there. Wherever we perceive as reality becomes our reality. If you listen to the world and the opinion of others, you may well come to believe that happiness is only gained once you make money or get that nice car or that great house. Why do we want those things anyway? Why do you want the car, the house, the money, that perfect person? All of it, without exception, we want because we believe getting it will make us better. We believe it will make us feel better, make us feel happier. Don't get dragged into the expectations of society. You don't need this and that to be happy and complete. What you need is already within you. It never goes away. You are complete right now. Look within you. Feel the truth that is. You can decide to be happy right now. Find something to be grateful for. Choose to lift others up. Give attention rather than seek it. Find your life's purpose and set goals that light the spark within you. Believe in yourself. Believe you deserve it all. Believe your life has meaning. There is nothing you cannot accomplish when you are free from the burden of looking for things outside of yourself to fulfill you. Just know you have the answers. Trust your intuition. Trust everything will be okay in the end. Everything will be great in the end. Everything will be magical in the end. It's all within you. It's called belief. It's called faith. Faith in yourself. Belief in yourself.